Kick returned by Zachariah Carter. In on that tackle was Emmanuel Williams.